Using hidden Markov models and other data-driven strategies, the Medallion Fund became the highest returning investment fund of all time.
This led Bradford Cornell of UCLA in his paper Medallion Fund, the Ultimate Counterexample, to conclude that maybe the efficient market hypothesis itself